strongest overlord in the cosmos. I like the sound of that. Am I really that gorgeous? I get it. I'm so badass that I came around full circle. No, this aura is totally different than mine. No way. This doesn't feel like me at all. But what's it mean then? Never felt such vile, disgusting evilness before!
That's Overlord Ball!
What are you doing here?
Overlord Ball! He's an aggregate of evil souls. He's a powerful existence and can appear anytime, anywhere. If he loses a battle, he just finds another body and moves in. So he's done for millions of years. That's how he continues to exist.
Yeah, I've heard the legends. I just didn't expect him to be real.
It seems that he found your body somewhere. Probably after you confined into the sacred tome.
What? You mean I'm supposed to fight against my own body? How'd you know all that, anyway?
I know everything!
Okay, then. How do I defeat him?
What?
Well, I can't be the strongest in the cosmos as long as he's around, right? The only choice I have is to destroy him. So, how do I do it?
I suppose he went to find another body to move into.
So, what happens to my body?
I don't think you should leave it there. Why not take it with you?
It's a little morbid, but I guess. Overlord Ball, huh? We'll meet again.